Hey, David.
Hey, you all right?
We're just talking about you. Are you going for the sprints today?
At the right moment. I don't know in all honesty. I'm probably better as an all-rounder, so I'm not going
to... Okay, if you're better, if you don't have a great sprint, then I'd probably just try to hang in there with the GC as much as you can.
Yeah, I think I'll try that for the first one. I've only raced about 3 times, and that's been over much shorter distance, so we'll see.
We seemed to do well last week with the TTT.
Yeah, it didn't feel too bad, so I'll see how I get on in this. I'll try and stick in a group, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Easier said than done.
Yeah, exactly. I do have a service bike again now, though, which is quite nice. I'm not clattering.
Find out how many almost bees we have.
Everyone's in the pen.
Lucia just rejoined next to me.
Yep. Oh yeah, she's there. She's always there at the front. She's a pro. Bruce said he's not joining audio.
I think he had trouble last week.
Oh, okay.
With the audio, I mean. We lost him at some point.
See, I would probably join now. So there's probably not a whole lot I'll be able to help with today, but I'll be flipping between everyone, and if I see any opportune times to give instruction, I will. Otherwise, I'm going to be mostly cheerleader.
That helps a lot.
For sure.
Has anyone experienced the resistance dropout they were talking about? I'm not sure if anyone saw that.
Mm-mm.
That Dave posted about. I've done this course a couple times. I mean, quite a few times. I don't recall ever having that issue. And also, there's the steamroller.
Yeah.
Anyone see that?
Saw that. I would definitely appreciate something making the hill easier. The one little bitty hill, but...
Well, I mean, honestly, with the steamroller making, like, gravel, or basically anything, be like road, I mean, that's a huge boost.
Yeah, I know, but that's basically the only real hill on the course, and it's dirt. So...
But it's pretty... Yeah, that's true. But I feel like that would probably... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if the feather or the steamroller would be better there.
Play inside a minute.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
job, guys. We got five in the front.
It's locked.
Messed up. You see, I got dropped here on the flats. Still got four up front. Good job. All right, guys, dig in. Now's your steamroller if you got it. Is there a day? Expect to blob back up here. Sure, but it doesn't look like anyone's gonna pull away. Might get two groups. Rushing at David. You and James are both in that front group. Awesome, awesome. That's nice, everyone has teammates. David and James, Scott and Doug, Lucy and Bruce, all together. I suspect your blob, Doug and Scott, should be able to pick up a couple.
Hope so.
Riders along the way. I think you'll be catching up to these guys pretty quickly.
Yeah.
In front of you. Quite interesting. There's a split after about 20. There's about a 15 meter split to an equal size group. So make sure you stick with that front group there, David. You guys should pull away from that falling off group. Dave, get up over that hill. Alright, Doug and Scott, your time. Dig in here soon. Dropped. All right, get back on there, Scott. Good job. I will say, David, I mean, since you're in that front group, pretty close to the front, I mean, if you think you can take some sprint points, top first 10, don't hold back.
So just one sprint per lap?
Yeah, one per lap. Well, I mean, even if you can be a top 10 each time through, I mean, that's extra points, so... Just do your best, whatever.
Steamroller.
Who got a steamroller?
I did, Doug.
Oh, nice. Definitely, you know where to save that for. James doesn't have his heart rate. He doesn't have a heart rate. Well, that's not good. Hopefully it's just a watching thing.
Any idea how long the steamroller goes? Guess we'll find out. You go up. Hang a turn, and it's shortly afterwards, yeah.
Yeah.
When you come to the underpass, the stone underpass, right at the start of it.
It's 30 seconds.
Thanks.
Nice work, David. And he's off. They're both off. Look at you guys. That's...
Yeah, it makes a difference.
Just hang in there, Scott. I'm sure you'll blow back up, hopefully. Almost there. Yeah, that group, and I'm pretty sure you all come back together. If you can. Good job. Thanks. Now you got some chasers coming up to you to join your group.
Steamroller again.
Man, lucky day.
Just keep on with the steamroller then until the next.
Say that. David and James both in the top 15 consistent. Look at Scott looking good here, group. Bruce dropping a sprint hammer. I mean, at this point, Doug and Scott, you're... never mind. I don't think your group's going to get caught, but so go ahead and take your turn at the front, but don't burn yourself out up front.
Yeah, there's a couple ahead of us. If we can chase them down, might have a shot at 39.
I think if you get them, then I think you're probably safe. I don't think anyone's catching you from behind, although there is a group back there. Sort of hard to see how many are in it. It's not our team. I'll keep an eye to make sure they're not gaining on you. Yeah, no way you're going to get caught. I think behind you is only four riders. You should be good. Catch these two guys and you're good. There's no way. That guy gave everything, now he's falling back. Your group's good. I'd recover here through the tunnel, make sure you stick with everyone up the incline out. Same thing with you, David. Don't trip you. Good. Definitely wouldn't pull through the tunnel for any of you. Save your energy for coming out. James out at the number one spot with a 2 second gap. Not to be able to hold that though. Unless if he thinks he can get the lap points. I don't know what he's doing. I don't even think he can hold on to that. Too big of a blob behind him. I'm afraid we're going to get penalized for James having no heart rate. Yeah. Once you hit that 3% gradient, I'd say it's about the time. Doug can probably tell you the precise.
Yeah. Just after the first bend where it ticks up.
Thank you. Looking good, gentlemen. James trying to do a breakaway again. Losing people. Do you not have the Arrow Road dub, or did you choose the S-Works for the client?
S-Works is slightly more Arrow.
Oh, is it? Okay. Nice.
The Venge.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Actually, I think it's equal arrow, slightly lighter. Either way. Okay.
A lot more expensive. All right, drop it. There you go, David. Good timing. Oh yeah, stick with those front guys. If you can. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. I'm gonna drop as many as you can off there, David. Get that front group together. Good. Looks like the top 10 or 12 of you will come together here soon. At which point, once you're back together, use that time to conserve energy.
That's the honor, maybe a bit of an honor.
Not sure there's any place to use it at this point.
Bridges.
Left, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, the bridge, yeah. All right, Doug. James is first. Really, the what do, David, if I was you, is serve as much energy as you can from now through the tunnel, and try to make your move or stay with the front guy coming out of the tunnel. And then hold that to the finish if you can. Easier said than done, I know. But I wouldn't be pushing. I would not get anywhere near the front of this pack here. Obviously, the middle of the back. Everyone wants to do the same thing, huh? All right, Scott. Not too far. Push your way home. Oh yeah, there you go. There's going to be no breakaways from this group.
So
James was listening. I tell him, conserve, conserve, conserve. Can you hear me? Derek, can you hear me?
Yes.
You there, James? You should be able to talk now. Yes, yes, yes.
My turbo trainer snapped on me. I'm 2.7k, but my turbo trainer snapped.
Your trainer snapped?
Yeah, my trainer snapped. Halfway through, it started making a horrible noise, and I got about, it felt like I got extra power, so I kept going. But it kept it snapping and ripping things. I knew it was going to break on me, and it broke the suitcase. You know, so I'm going to have to quit the race. I can't get the trainer going.
That stinks. It didn't even look like you had a heart rate, though, so...
My heart rate monitor wasn't working this morning, but I was so this evening I could get the race started. So I was racing all fine. Then suddenly the belt started making a horrible rattling noise, and it eventually snapped on me.
Oh, that's awful.
It did seem weird that I was at the front of the race winning all the sprints, so... Right, I'm going to have to quit the race. Like, I'll see what happens if they give me any placings or not, so...
That stinks.
That stinks because it felt fine. All right, mate, I need to go. Good luck, guys.
Go, David. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. 100 meters. Three. Third place. Second place. David. Awesome. David with second place. What a job. Nice job. Way to push.
Go, David.
Oh, no, I can't punch. I have to go back to punch, you guys. All right. You're next, Doug. Push, push, push. Last big push. Got it. Almost there. Don't let up. Job about 1k from this bend. All right, Doug. Push, 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 push. Almost there. 200 meters. Nice job.
Oh, just good missed.
Good job. 30, just missed 35.
Crouching, no. Got it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, man. Oh.
Scott, come in. I know you can beat that guy. There you go. Nice. Push, 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 push. You're about to eclipse this guy. Almost. Nice work. All right. Good job, everyone. That's awful that James had that issue. He would have been top 10 points.
Is Lucia still riding?
Yeah, she's still riding.
Alright.
You can find her and give her a ride on. I don't see her. I can't find her. I mean, I see her, but it doesn't let me watch her. She should